receiving a huge dose of the power of God and falling under the anointing, while the man of God, Pastor Chris, ministers to those with hypertension, diabetes, mellitus, obliterated by the power of God. And that's it. Glory to God. They're free. Daniel 4 and verse 3 reads, how great are your signs, how mighty are your wonders. His kingdom is an everlasting kingdom.
Into the eyes of the man of God.
Something is happening here tonight. This is Anita. She's 41 years old.
How devil of darkness, you come out of this woman's body. You come out of her now. Let her go. Let her go.
Anita keeps her eyes on the man of God. This is the moment. Her body begins to jerk. The power of God is already making its way.
You're free. She's free.
Man of God declares her free.
Remove all this from her.
Anita had to wear this brace because her spine was actually bent in a way that she could not stand. Now the brace is being removed. This condition was for 5 years.
Shante, this Jesus is here. Yes, Segros Ovra Marigis. Pick her up. She's here.
And she's lifted up to her feet.
It's over.
Hold the brace up in
it's
the
over.
Air. It's done. Tears running down her face. It's done. It's done. The spine has become straight.
Glory be to God.
Holy Ghost. Oh, 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 oh. this is Blessing. Blessing suffered a stroke for 1 year. Now the man of God has laid hands on her and she is free.
He was the moon.
Efe Inwa suffered from breast lumps, gastric ulcer, and fatigue. Oh, look
at
Blessing.
Back for, bring her back 1 second.
Taking a breath.
She's here.
Look at her go. Hallelujah.
Your trouble is over.
Take a deep breath.
In and out. In and out.
And cause the blind to
take those deep breaths.
It's over. It's over.
And that's it. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Can somebody shout glory?
Yes.
Jeremiah 27 says, "Behold, I am the God of all flesh."
Oh, yes.
Is there anything too hard for me, said the Lord.
Broken hearts, the dead he raised to life.
He is in this place.
And if God approaches those on the stretchers, and Yangwa, 45 years old, suffering from interstitial lung disease. Those are conditions of the heart, conditions of the lungs, for 2 years.
With love and grace.
And now both men of God,
receive
hands
your miracle.
With glassed eyes, she peers into both men of God's eyes. Peace covers her now.
With love and grace.
She's here.
God instructs her to be lifted. He said she's healed, and that's it. Glory
yes.
to God. This woman traveled from Uzbekistan, Reza, 73 years old, blurry vision, diabetes mellitus, and osteoarthritis for 12 years. She traveled many hours to be here from Uzbekistan for that just one touch from the Master that is sure to change her life forever. She peers deeply into the eyes of the man of God. She begins to cry.
Out of her now! Out! The
man of God commands the foul devil.
No more. Return to her no more.
Jesus is here.
Jesus, woman, thou art loosed
She's
from
here.
Thine infirmity, and today she is free. Hallelujah. Reza is free. She hugs the man of God in gratitude. This is Juliet. Juliet is 48 years old. She suffered from heart failure for 3 years.
Jesus is here.
Man of God begins to direct the power of God toward her, calling her up.
With love and grace.
With just a gesture of a hand. Look at the power of God here tonight.
Rise and be healed.
She follows the instruction.
He's in this place.
And that's it. The power of God goes through her.
It's done. She's here.
And she's free.
Hey, woman. You are healed. Get up.
To Elizabeth, who was diagnosed of colorectal cancer. That's the end of cancer, glory!
You and you.
For Yen Yi.
Hi.
By one address, He sent his word and healed them and delivered them of their destructions. This is the power of God going through them right now. And enlarge hearts. This is Adeike.
I'm coming back to her. I command that tumor to die and pass out of your body.
This is Jeremiah, who was diagnosed with a pelvic tumor.
You devil of darkness, you come out of his body.
See, Jeremiah, and this body be mended.
You are free of your infirmity. Get up.
Jeremiah,
woman, the cancer
is
dead.
Lord.
You are free. Get up. Get up, you're free.
Oh, glory! They're free. 14-year-old angel is up to her feet after suffering from a heart disease all her life. Glory to God.
Receive your miracles.
Now, open your eyes.
Rise and be healed. She looks deep now.
Just look at me, all right? Now, devil of darkness, you come out of this woman's body and let her go. Out now! Out now!
The name of Jesus is the name above
She's free.
Every other name. And with that name, devils tremble, demons flee!
Okay, take it easy, take it easy.
Hallelujah!
Will somebody shout? Lydia, Russia, ovarian cancer, second stage. I bring you healing now. I command the cancer to die and pass out of your body. You're free. It's done. You're free. Wang.